Justices on the Supreme Court are still hearing arguments over the phone, and today they will hear three cases involving President Trump. All three of those cases center around the president's tax returns, as well as the taxes of his businesses and family. The president's attorneys say he should have immunity from congressional investigators and local prosecutors. We won't get any decisions today. A ruling on these cases could come sometime next month.